My name is Jennifer White, and I'm a graduate from the Engineering Design and Drafting Technology program. I've been in industry for 9 years.
Engineering Design and Drafting can take you to many different career opportunities. It does open the door to a lot of things such as civil, structural, architectural, electrical. Process piping is what I do.
It's preparing plans and specifications that when they take those set of drawings out to the field, a contractor can look at that and actually build what is on those drawings.
I think a lot of people were impressed at how well we were able to adapt to the environment coming out of SAIT.
All of my instructors were professionals in the business at some point, so they knew exactly what they were talking about. There's a lot of feedback back and forth between industry and the school in terms of things that they teach you.
Starting out as a piping drafter, a lot of it was just kind of 2D drawings. Then I was able to advance myself to a piping designer role where we take that 2D drawing and we turn it into a 3D model. One of the best things in my workday is being able to just learn a bit about everything. Working in a team environment, you're going to be learning about process piping or electrical or how your decisions affect everyone else.
It is exciting to see the projects that come across my desk. Even some of the really well-known buildings in the city I had a hand in, and that makes me pretty happy.
I love being able to see everything on a 2D drawing, taking it to a 3D model, and then taking that out to the field and watch it be built and erected from the ground up. You know, I just love it.
Engineering-wise, people aren't going to notice it, but it's definitely something that is a bit of a feat. It took a lot of sort of design and back-end, you know, engineering to get a lot of this stuff to work. You know, end result is you may see a really nice wooden canopy, but behind there is some pretty intense steel.
The most satisfying part of my job is being able to drive on the roads that I've designed, or see when it rains where the water goes, or even watching traffic patterns, because those are things that I see every day and what I design every day. Seeing storefronts open and people enjoying the community, those are some of the things that I really like about my job.
My first day of work, when you know they ask me to do a task or they give me some roles or responsibilities to look after, I never felt lost.
I was armed with the basics and more going straight out of school as a graduate into the job. I used all of it.
Now that I'm involved in the hiring process, we look to SAIT because we know of the quality graduate from the Engineering Design and Drafting program.